Scientists in Hungary create a new species of fish. The whole thing was by mistake. The scientists were trying to get the endangered Russian sturgeon to reproduce asexually. So they wanted to use the American paddlefish for that process, naturally, without transferring its DNA to the sturgeon. But the paddlefish DNA still went through, if you can believe it, and a new species was created. It's alive. Its name has not been chosen, but one nickname that came up so far was strudelfish.